say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Let's reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. I'm no coward. He proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be we need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Shh.
So she's forced to relive it. To what end? There's a waterfall. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way. And tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Following.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
Thank you. It's not following.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dayan's disappearing with your memories.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy. It feels wrong.
It feels strange. Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
It's disgusting.
It smells
there
like...
There he is.
Dilius, the light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just
it's a test. Like the old warrior trial. Dillian will help me. The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everything.
everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
Speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhand, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living.
Dillian will disappear, sir.
If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
You found a way to climb the tower.
The ladder.
Quick. What now?
You can see it. A light to the truth. The bridge.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
Focus.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
What's that sound?
Dillian! They're coming for me!
Go to him. He's trying to save us.
It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel it.
You'll die.
What shall I do?
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
You've done it.
You did it.
The Warrior Trials.
You need that sword.
Go get the sword.
You did it for the sword.
You have to get the sword.
With grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back.
It's not safe.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Tell you.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it.
Unleash the sword.
She can't remember.
How did she focus?
Give her the focus is crushed. It's coming back.
She's hurt. There's blood.
Take him down.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Senua, does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbal, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Stop them!
Senua.
It's definitely...
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take yours too. It's taking you further and further into it.
Surrender to the darkness.
Darkness is here.
Life to the gods.
If only you had done the same.